to the phone right now. Just leave you a quick message, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Okay?
Hey. Yeah, just I was calling because, out of the blue, I was just thinking about just old times. And since we haven't seen each other in a long time, I was wondering if you wanted to meet me at that, plane excursion thing that they have. It's like, it's this, like, seaplane. It just goes around the city. I think they call it a puddle jumper. And, it sounds like a lot of fun, and it's not too expensive. So, if you're wanting to do that, then just... enjoy things, you know? I've become afraid. That's the problem. Like, I got on that stupid plane and I put on a poncho to get on the plane because it was on the water. I didn't want to get wet. And then I kept it on because there was like a 20% chance of rain. Pathetic.
No, you're not. You're not pathetic.
Yeah. Yes, I am. No, I hate that stupid thing anyway. You know, I've spent way too much of my life stepping around puddles. You know what? I am going to start jumping in.
What are you doing?
Jumping in!